Here we are in front of a big house and also a big garden. The house has 5 bedrooms and lots of space around. The garden is beautiful with big trees and lots of fruit trees also. Very large in the front, big trees. Beautiful garden, high quality building. The little gate, it's not open, so we come for the gate, the big gate to the car. This is the garden in the front. Lots of space here. The house is beautiful. All the windows are in wood, but high quality wood, only need maintenance with paint. The house is with building with the tiles around. Main entrance. On the right we have the office, a good office. All the furniture can be included with a negotiation in the price. This is the main hall, access to the first floor, and here the big living room. See this quality, very good, lots of wood. It's impossible to build one house like this one today. Very expensive wood. See this quality, it's amazing. Big living room. See this quality of the stairs. On the ground floor we have 3 bedrooms. One bedroom here with wardrobe, ceilings in very good condition, lots of space. This bedroom has view to the garden. Lots of space inside, we can dance in the bedroom. Another bedroom here. Wardrobe also here. View to the garden with fruit trees. We will see after. Bathroom here, with shower there. Everything in good condition. Window. Suite here. Bedroom and bathroom here. With the bath here. Window to the garden also. Big bedroom, space to wardrobe also. View to the garden, to the front of the house. Everything in good condition. Let's see the first floor. Look at these stairs. Very good quality of wood. Amazing. It's like a king house. Big sitting room here with balcony. The balcony has the view to the garden there and to all the land there. We will see after. This living room is amazing. See? Everything in properly conditioned, no humidity, nothing. View to the garden. Fireplace here. Here we have a storage, little storage. Only storage. Here, space with light also. Is a big space to storage. Another bedroom here. With wardrobe also. View to the garden. Bedroom here also. This bedroom has space to a closet here. Wardrobe. Everything with wood, electric heating, bathroom here with a bath there, everything in very good condition. Electric heating to the bathroom, window also there. Laundry here. Put there. Wash machine. Good space here. Everything good. Space for storage here. Dining room here. With a fireplace also. Terrace here, very good. Another room here between the dining room and kitchen. Kitchen is here. Here space for the storage, big space. Kitchen here. cooker there, barbecue here in the kitchen. It's amazing. Terrace here, garden to there, garage there. All the house has tiles in the walls, beautiful tiles, and we have a lot of tiles there to repair any tile that broke. Here we are again in the roads that give access to the front of the house there. Here it is the garage. Two gates, two cars. Here it is the garage. Good space. Behind the garage we have a saloon. You will see. To the parties, it's good. It's a little dark here, but the space is good. It has the same area of the garage. It's good. Here we have lots of space, lots of fruit trees. House for the birds. And here we have a big building. The owner of the house was a builder and he put all the things here inside this building. Very big building. See this space, amazing space. Lots of space here. Here in the back we have little rooms for animals, little animals like chicken, and also a space to park a car or to storage some things. Here space to the chicken, rabbits, other things. Here it is the land, it's a big land, it's a big house with land. The view is good. Here we have peach, we have pear, we have orange, we have loquat, figs, fish there, figs there, orange here, loquat here, lemon there, apple there. Fish there, lemon here, loquat here also, and we are near the garden where we have big trees. Here big trees, beautiful garden. 30 years to have a tree like this one. So we are again in front of the house. This is the gate. And this is the house that I want to present you.